Alright guys, yeah, Chase, alright, that's where the post was, where the last video just ended. I've just come down here. I noticed this. Alright, it could have just come out of the tree. But then when I looked around, I seen what this thing's been over as well. But yeah, oh, there's another thing in a tree there as well. Well, there is a lot of branches broken here, but anyway, I thought I'd show you that. Alright, so the journey now. I don't know, it looked pretty bad from up there. It must be the other side of that gully. It comes back out. The creek. He's looking pretty sad, the old creek. Good before. I don't know how I'm gonna go down here. I think I'm in trouble. That looks like it just dropped straight over into the creek. Something's moving down in there. I'll be careful here. It just looks like she drops away. I don't think I should go that way. Oh, hang on, what's down here? Maybe I'm right. Oh. Oh, oh. Let's shut it. Alright, so man, I'll just smash through this to get through here. And then look at this. To me, that looks like something has been laying in there for sure. And what a spot you can't really get to it. I just broke all them off here to get it through here. And it drops off right on the edge. What do you reckon? Look at that. Let's see. Can't really tell. It's just like a, it's a round, it's a shape of a Yowie, man, I reckon. I reckon it's a Yowie King single bed. Sumberland, probably. Trying to get a different angle. Oh, looks like we're going to make our own track. Oh, I'll shut this down. This is a bit of a jungle.